Okay. I did a video and you couldn't see my hands, so I have to redo it. Hello, my name Charlene. I will sign vocabulary lesson 1. I must practice. I have a final on Wednesday, and we're doing lessons 1 through 11. Most of the focus is on 9 to 11, but yes, so I'm going to do these videos and just review them, look at them, and then it's like a quick review. So what I do is I type up each chapter. This is chapter 1, this is chapter 2, this is chapter 3. It saves paper this way, if you do it in columns like that. That way I'm not looking at the book. I could just look at the paper and I'm not cheating. So if I don't remember a word, I'll just look at it in the chapter. But it's easier for me to study this way. I actually have to memorize it like this. So maybe you can try it. Alright, chapter 1. I, me, you, he, she, it, him, her, we, they, you, plural, my, mine, your, yours, his, her, it, can you see my hand? His, her, it's hers. Our, ours, their, theirs, your, yours, who, and you want to like tilt your head, squeeze your eyebrows together, who, question, where, and then student, so it's learn, and then person, student, teacher is teach, person, teacher. Man, my teacher goes boy, and then here, so man. Woman, mother, and then here, so woman. Girl. Boy. Let's see, mother, father. Sister is girl, and then here, so sister, brother, anything down here is female, anything up here is male, like mother, girl, sister, and then up here is male, father, man, no, that's boy, man. Brother, so that's okay. California is the I love you sign, and you go to a Y, but you do it here, like to your hair. California. New York is the Y symbol. New York. Yes. The S handshake, yes. And no. So you want to shake your head, yes. No. And then there's don't know. I use that a lot. Don't know. Not. Deaf. No, it's hard of hearing. Sorry. Deaf. Hard of hearing. Hearing, say, or speaking. Those are three different words. Say, speaking, hearing. Hello, hi, name, live, or live, from, nice, or clean, or pure, three different words, and meet you, meet you. So I'll do like a couple sentences. I'll do nice to meet you. Let's see, my teacher, hard of hearing. I hearing. You deaf? Where you come from or from? My brother from California. Understand? Okay. Let's see. That's it for chapter 1. Practice, practice, practice. Bye.